Surviving in the grasslands has never been easy for wild animals, especially young animals. Survival depends largely on their mother's protection, but not always. Right now, don't take your eyes off the screen. Let's explore 15 cruel moments when animals target newborns. In the grasslands, young warthogs are with their mother foraging, and bad things begin to come. The lions have discovered and noticed them. The mother warthog quickly brought the cubs back to the den while it lured the lions away. But lions are not fools. They found the warthog's den and began to dig. Not long after that, he caught the baby warthog. Watching the child being eaten by the warthog, the mother was completely helpless. Born with the fate of prey, even when pregnant, they do not have any favors. Danger is everywhere. Predators are always ruthless. The only thing they care about is how to satisfy their hunger. Being born with herbivores on wide grasslands is not really fun. An impala was giving birth. Right when the young impala was born, suddenly, a leopard attacked. The predator quickly caught the young impala and ate it. Short life ends quickly. Leaving the mother's control is extremely dangerous for young impalas. Predators can appear at any time, especially impala, which is the favorite prey of leopards. The resistance of the young impalas is completely useless against the leopards. Footage recorded on the prairie. Gazelles are eating grass, but they are completely unaware of the approaching predator. Things start to fall apart when the cheetah shows up. Running away from predators isn't easy for a gazelle, but pregnancy puts it in more danger. The large belly caused the gazelle to be quickly recaptured. The cheetah suffocating its prey momentarily. Just like that, the gazelle was eaten along with the unborn baby. Not being born is not necessarily a bad luck. This baby gazelle has lost its mother during a run from predators. It was captured by the mother cheetah and became prey for the young cheetah to practice hunting. The cheetahs attacked and play left the poor animal painfully exhausted to death. A stray buffalo calf was discovered by a male lion. Without giving the young buffalo a chance to react, the male lion rushed to suffocate the prey. The meal came quickly. Buffaloes are herbivores, but they are extremely powerful. However, lions are not amateur predators. Their hunting tactics are extremely brutal. Although the buffalo herd tried very hard, they still could not protect the poor baby buffalo. We may think that elephants are not easily defeated, but the truth is always much more cruel. When giving birth, it's the time when the mother elephant is the weakest. The newborn baby elephant is also unable to resist. Taking that opportunity, the hyenas attacked and ate a newborn baby elephant. Predators never pass off any chance of being eaten, especially when they spot a newborn animal. This female elephant worked hard, but was unable to protect her baby. In the end, it was forced to give up its lifeless baby to the hyenas. While nature is always so cruel, hunting and fighting is the instinct of wild animals. In the middle, a newly born zebra became an instant meal for the lion. Even powerful animals like rhinos are no exception, with a newborn rhinoceros too, without a mother to protect, becoming a meal for leopards. It's not too surprising. Dramatic footage captures a tiny mongoose trying to attack a newborn clip springer. It seemed that the small mongoose could not stand against the clip springer parents. But the fighting power of the mongoose is really strong. It seriously injured the newborn clip springer until another mongoose appeared. Two predators succeed in killing and capturing the newborn clip springer from its parents. African grasslands do not have any favor for animals, even when they are young or old. From strong animals to weak animals, being born as a herbivore was unlucky for them. Growing up with wild animals is always an arduous and extremely dangerous process. Although it is cruel, humans cannot interfere and break the laws of nature.